What's going on, guys? It is Jamie, it's Beatboxing. Make sure you guys subscribe to this channel before you click on 20 of the vids. Also, comment below in the comment section if you guys have any opinions in what I'm saying in any of the videos. Like always, it is appreciated if you guys could drop me a quick sub or two on my channel. So, former female boxing world champion and the daughter of the late great Muhammad Ali, Leila Ali, has came out and said that this fight with Floyd Mayweather and Conor McGregor, quote unquote, fight is a bit of fun and that fans shouldn't be too pissed off if this fight isn't competitive or if this fight ends early. And this is a similar approach to what I took for this fight, because all I've seen in my videos is that this fight is a bit of fun, and that's what it is. In terms of entertainment and build up for this fight, it'll be fun, it'll be entertaining. Conor McGregor is a very entertaining man, he can sell a fight. And Floyd Mayweather, he likes to play the villain role. He did that most of his career, fighting Latino slash Mexican fighters in big pay-per-view fights and getting the Latino fans riled up, and most of them tuned in to watch him lose. And he made a lot of money off doing that, Floyd Mayweather, because he never lost, well, if you don't count the Castillo fight, but we won't talk about that, we won't get into that. But yeah, that's what Leila Ali is saying. To quote her here, she says, "I just think that fans need to just know that it's for fun. Easy for me to say, I'm not going to be in the ring, but you've got a UFC fighter who has no boxing experience fighting one of the best fighters in the world. So if you buy the fight, you know, don't be pissed if it ends too fast or if it wasn't competitive. I'm going to be asking, what did you expect? If you think it's going to be a good fight, then you're stupid and you get what you deserve." And that's true. That's similar to what I'm saying about this fight. I'm saying it's a bit of fun, but do I think it's going to be competitive? Oh, no, 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 no. I don't think this fight would be competitive whatsoever in terms of boxing ability. If it was in a cage, then I'd make Conor McGregor the clear favourite, but it's not in a cage, it's in a boxing ring with 8-ounce gloves. Conor McGregor has no boxing experience, well, not on the level of a Floyd Mayweather at all. And if you think Conor McGregor is going to be competitive against Floyd Mayweather, then you need to be institutionalised and you need to be put inside of a mental hospital. That's all I'm saying, because in a boxing ring, Floyd Mayweather will break Conor McGregor down. And if it ends early, it ends early. But I don't think it will end early. Well, it depends if Floyd Mayweather treats this like he does a normal fight. Because when Floyd Mayweather usually comes out, he's very cautious, you know. Prop shots, tries to set up the distance. That's what Floyd Mayweather is a master of. He sets up the distance so he can start landing the shots, the counters, the sharp right hands that he throws. But against Conor McGregor, could he treat this fight like he did the Victor Ortiz fight? Because if you go and watch Floyd Mayweather fight Victor Ortiz, then you'll see that Floyd Mayweather is almost walking Victor Ortiz down, because in terms of technical ability, Victor Ortiz was just not on the same level as a Floyd Mayweather. But in a boxing match, I think Victor Ortiz beats Conor McGregor. So what's Floyd Mayweather going to do to a Conor McGregor? But Conor McGregor has really long arms and he does have some power, but Floyd Mayweather is very good at neutralising guys, so I think he'll be able to neutralise somebody like Conor McGregor, who has no experience and won't be knowing what Floyd Mayweather's going to really do in there, because he hasn't got that experience of knowing what Floyd Mayweather's going to be setting up or what he's going to be doing in there. So I just think this fight is going to be a mismatch. It's going to be a dreadful mismatch. But it is a bit of fun in terms of entertainment, the press conferences, the build-up. They're going to be taking it around on tour, I think, as well. It'll be entertaining. But the actual fight itself, no, it's not going to be entertaining. So it is what it is. A lot of people were saying Floyd Mayweather should have fought somebody better. Well, obviously, he should have fought somebody better. He should have fought an actual fucking boxer. He should have fought somebody like a Keith Thurman, or even challenged himself and stepped up and fought Gennady Golovkin, who is the unified middleweight champion. You know, Gennady Golovkin, middleweight champion, big drama show. It's very nice, you know what I mean? But Floyd Mayweather said, you know what, I'm going to fight this guy with no boxing experience, but he's going to make me triple the money that a Golovkin fight would make me. And that is true. Like, this fight will make Floyd Mayweather way more money than a Golovkin fight would make, and Golovkin's a fucking world class boxer. But Conor McGregor is a very popular character in MMA and in UFC and in popular culture. Like, all the fucking teenage lads and the guys who go out and have a cheeky Nando's on the weekend and drink Jager bombs, they all love a bit of Conor McGregor. So it is what it is. Comment below in the comment section. It is JM, it is Speedboxing.